Okay, so this is here. This is in fact that camera, see on the window? The same thing. Not the view, not the lights and stuff. Okay, so just double checking. It is, in fact, that camera that's over there. Blinking away. I'll show you it again. So I'm guessing whoever told you false information, A, it shows you who's behind their real cameras. They're trying to cover that up. And B, they're trying to cover up what's up lies. Because they're trying to say, oh, she has a phone, not for the reasons of security. So there you go. Case fucking closed.